Can I get you another?
I didn't expect to see you.
Well, yeah. This is where you always used to come when we argued. You know I don't blame you for not picking up the phone that day. You never let me down, ever.
What if I'd asked the phone? What if I picked up?
I didn't get to speak to you one last time.
I think you've had enough. You should probably leave now.
Sonya, KT Edwards' biggest fan, has won a competition to meet her. She will be meeting in person with KT after her next concert.
Completely unreal, I can't even believe it. Like, oh my god, I'm so excited!
You're so cold, you weren't designed for
I'll be 5 minutes.
Miss Edwards, could you spare a minute to answer a question for me?
Okay.
Your label is owned by a corporation called Eade, correct?
Yes.
And how much involvement does Eade have? And what do you do?
Well, I write my own songs and I write
my own music. That's not what I asked. How much control does Eade have over you?
My agent will be back in a minute.
You're not asking me my question here.
I don't understand.
Why do Eade own you?
My agent will be back.
Who's your agent?
45
Who's your agent?
Seconds.
Is he involved with Eade?
30 seconds.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude. It's almost as if you're Eade's puppet. Is that right? Is there any way I can contact you again?
You never let me down. Ever.
Who was that man?
What man? I didn't see anyone.
I'll ask you one more time. Who was that man?
I don't know what you're talking about. I've been on my own, waiting for you to come back.
I trust that those responsible for last night's little glitch have been informed of their mistake.
It has been dealt with. What caused this glitch anyway? Thought you said KT was ready.
The journalist. He's in KT's dressing room. I thought it was secure.
How did he cause this?
I believe he said something that triggered a glitch within KT's programming.
People who have made this mistake have dealt with. Don't make the same mistake again.